All right, there we go.
Wait, you mean I cleaned the first flame?
Mm-hmm. I've got my. I'm gonna put my summon sign right there in front of the boss fog.
I would do the same. Another Fire Lake Shrine. What do you know?
Rufus, what's my cat doing?
Can't the first flame. Alright, I'm there.
What sign is by the door?
Goes mine.
Let's go.
All right. Wow, I missed. Now he's pissed. He got magic. Oh! A Kamehameha wave! Watch out!
It's a civilized one.
Coming up to me.
Ouch.
Last flask. Watch out! Oh!
You almost did it.
Child, that one hurts. Oh, that one hit! That one hit too! Need cover. That for me or you? Oh, you. 2, 3, 4, 5, and then boom. Okay. Going after you. Watch out, watch out. Watch out! Missed. Oh shit. Wants me with that fucking lightning, doesn't he?
Of course.
Shit, not me, not me! No, not me! Okay.
What do you mean, not you?
And fuck. Oh! Oh, I missed that shot.
You gotta admit, he dodged that really nice.
Oh. Yeah, he did.
I'm out of flash. It's over.
Alright, alright. Not yet. Oh shit! Completely broke my stance with that shit. 4, 5. Oh great! No, no! Ah!
Oh my god, I barely.
Alright, keep running. Don't keep your back to him! Damn! We were so close. God damn it.
Alright, I gotta get my batteries. They're charged enough.
Alright, what, you've been playing like in right in the front of the screen?
Yes.
Imagine if all of a sudden, I don't know, you were at work and you saw that Rufus arrived, and all of a sudden, out of nowhere, while he's still in the parking lot, all of a sudden he starts floating. Like, he starts floating, he can't stay on the ground. It's like, no, what the fuck? He just starts floating like a balloon. He's like, keep going, no, what the fuck is happening? He just floats up into the air, up there, to the universe, to the starfield. And no one else but you saw it. Just imagine the kick those police officers would get after listening to this shit. Be like, did you hear this fucker? You hear what this cocksucker just said?
It'll be funny.
And trying to explain this to Wesley. It's like, Wesley, you don't understand. There was no way we could help him. It was just impossible. He just started floating, David. Do you know how stupid you sound? He just started floating. He just started fucking floating, David. Tell me the fucking truth. What happened to my brother? Wesley, he started floating uncontrollably and just flew to heaven.
Like an air balloon.
Yeah, like a fresh little boy.
Jesus.
He just floated into the abyss, into the oblivion, into the starfield. And it was just like, what, like a video game? Yes, exactly like a video game, bro. Watch out. Oh. Damn it! If you can break his stance, follow, try to follow it up with a repulse. What the fuck is he doing? He can't heal. That's not part of the deal. There, there, there! Hit him with the... Ah! You guys broke his stance. The moment. The opportune moment. Watch out! My shield can't handle magic very well. There, there, there! Why did you get close? He wants to get into that fucking lightning.
Oh shit, I'm scratching my head.
Just watch out, watch out. Good shots at him, hot shots. Four, and five.
There.
Uh-oh, the lightning! The lightning! No, not me! Oh, Rufus! Not much for a moment! I missed him again!
Are you how the...
Not difficult, it's just that... You know what? Let me, I'm gonna go and... Have just one or two... Estus flasks of, health... for this fight. I don't think I need anything more than that.
You okay, Rufus?
Huh?
You okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure? It's up to you, man.
Who's Genkel?
Huh?
something.
If you guys want to go out there again, I'll do one more.
Alright. I'm in. Just let me attune my Estus Blast to do more. I'd rather have much. I'm gonna buy some fireproof shit if I can buy it. No, there's none. But I can buy some stamina. Regeneration. Where are those black bombs? These things? Fire bombs? Maybe I can use those. 20 of them.
Ashen right. One.
I'm ready.
Okay, make a sign now.
I bought a bunch of, firebombs to aid in the use of fire related stuff. I have 4 Estus flasks and 9 Ashen Estus flasks. I don't know how that will translate into the multiplayer element, but I guess we'll find out soon enough.
Alright, I found a charger.
I'm gonna keep going with the Chaos Bed Vestiges because it's faster, he gets to him faster, and it has a wider like hitbox than the regular other. Okay, I have 2 Estus Flasks and 4 Ashen Flasks, that's good. Okay, let me prepare my... Eat that, this. Now we're ready. All right. Oh shit, that doesn't do anything. That doesn't do anything, the firebombs.
Great. I did that.
top of that one.
Are you guys on it first wave or second?
First.
Oh, he hit me hard with that one. I mistimed it. Come on, guys. You guys want to leave it there? Oh, you want to try again, David?
We'll leave it there after this.
Alright. Damn. I could have sworn we had him. Well, yeah. In more positive news, there's an option here to go to some other area I had never seen before. It says, what?
I took it.
You
it's
took over. What?
I lost.
Damn.
Yeah. I'm tired.
Alright. Well, I guess we'll continue this operation. You know, some other time.
All right. Night, guys.